Right, up here we've got chemistry, Sherry and Nick. So they're running a anti-Valentine's Day event.
Yeah.
Now, the reason why I've got a peculiar look about that is because they're a couple. And a seemingly very happy people.
Well, of course, they're so great for each other on Monday, but
each other every day.
I had that exact same speech.